Hello YouTube, my name is Svetlana and welcome to the Downtown View, episode 2. So this episode is dedicated to competitions and we will take you on a special tour to Orlando where was the NDC, National Dance Board Championships of the whole Fred Astaire Company. If you thought competitions are about competing only, you were only partly correct. And this first part of Orlando National Special should change your mind. Enjoy!
On the wind that lifts her perfume through the air, I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. Now, softly smile, I know she must be kind. In her eyes, she goes with me to a blossom room. I'm picking up good vibrations, she's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up she's by my excitation. Vibrations a half man with her.
Okay guys, tell me what thoughts you have before you go on stage. Misha, go.
I'm a little nervous.
Helen.
Just numb.
Joe?
I'm a little nervous.
I'm good.
I'm not nervous anymore.
Good vibration.
Competitions are a big part of any dancer's life. It's about competing, of course, proving your best, it's about excellence, trying to see if all the hard work that you put into your practice finally pays off, but it's also so much more. And this is exactly what I'm going to try and show you in this episode. It's about team, it's about bonding, it's about meeting new friends, meeting new people, sharing the experience, having fun and just seeing how you're doing in this new, completely different setting. If you're not regular at the competitions, you would think that it's only about this actual event that's happening. You come in, you dance, you win or lose, and you're done. But there's so much more. For me, competitions consist of three parts. There's this one part when you decide to compete, and every single practice, every single moment of your practice is dedicated to this one specific date and one specific goal. The intensity of the practice is so much more. Your ability to learn somehow becomes so much more. That's the first one. Then, of course, this is the actual competition to see if you can present and show everything that you know and everything that you learned on the actual floor. And then the third part is what you learn about yourself while doing the competition. You meet so many different people, you experience so many different emotions. You just kind of on such a high that it keeps you for another few months just striving to be better and taking everything that you learned about yourself, everything that you've seen, everything you got inspired by. Competitions are all about the personal growth. Okay guys, in the next week's episode we will still be talking about Orlando, but this time our camera will be following three of our competitors who danced on the nationals. Joe, Helen, and myself. You'll be able to see what the competition is all about through each of our perspectives, giving you a more in-depth and intimate view in competitors' daily lives during the competition. Guys, this Wednesday we will have a special edition. You will get to see how Tanya, the Fred Astaire champion in Cabaret, will do my hair, and she will do a tutorial. So you will get to learn right from her how to do my hairstyle. Bye YouTube, I'll see you next Saturday.
Do I have time to go pee pee?
No.